endlessly fun. Scintillating. Come, meet me in my quarters. You want to fight for your emperor? And you shall.
Here is your scroll of entry. Don't lose it. You've transformed killing into an art form. I, however, express myself in different ways. Here is some of my more recent work. I've just completed the final embellishments. It's a gift for my father, the Emperor. It's an amazing piece of work, if I may say so myself. Containing a hidden surprise. A small compartment inside the head that will make it cry the finest white wine to symbolize his great love for the Empire. Though I suppose it could be made to cry anything, really.
Anything.
Blood. So much blood. Grey mountains drag down the Senate. The streets of Rome will run red. Red with blood. I've seen you in my dreams. Cut me loose if you wish to know your future. Fallen hero of Rome. Spirit of vengeance. Tamocles. Damocles. Damocles shall be slain by the great General Maris. And that general shall be slain by Damocles. Emperor Nero, he can only die by his own sword. You cannot kill him.
Show all Rome his great victories and claim our deeds as his own. Now I would earn the right to fight him and cut this poison from the heart of Rome. I would have my vengeance.
Can't wait to get out there and fight.
You don't have a clue. You'll be slaughtered in the first wave.
I've fought in every arena. No man's put me down yet.
This is the Colosseum. You aren't meant to fight. You are meant to die.
Righteous fury, did the almighty Commodus strike down the Britons for their impudence? And light in Dover's dead heart, the eternal flame of wrath.
Surrender, or die!
Together, kill him!
Commodus, murderous warriors, the likes of which you... The wicked Britons sent forth their greatest warriors. They thought they could stop the indomitable Commodus, murderous feral warriors, the likes of which you have never seen.
His head! 1,000 denarii to whoever brings it to me!
That reward's mine!
Sorry, Damocles.
Hey!
Cortez! Commodus will destroy the aqueduct! What a finale!
That dared stand against us! I am the greatest general ever to lead Rome and her peoples. Today, you have had the honor, yes, the honor of witnessing the slaughter of every gladiator sent in against me. These once great and feared gladiators now lie dead, broken before you, slain by me, your general, your leader, your savior!
Aquilo, I must confess I'm more than a little worried.
Why so, my emperor?
Damocles has been fighting like a lion all day and still looks alarmingly strong.
Fear not for your son's life, my emperor.
I fear not for that little shit's life, you fool. I fear for my purse. I've wagered a fortune on him to win.
I will shorten the odds. Your purse is safe. Oh.
I have been chosen.
And so is the little shit.
I, Commodus, your general, your savior! Your god!
Say you are protecting Rome. Who will protect you from me?
Breathe your last breath, you stinking, putrid filth!
Come on, Damocles. Take your vengeance.
Over here! I'm Commodus,
no.
You fool!
I'm Commodus!
The show's over for you, Damocles!
Which one of these prodigious warriors is the true Commodus? Is it him?
Yeah. Which one of these prodigious warriors is the true Commodus? Is it him?
Ha!
Now we get serious!
That poison. Can't take any chances, Damocles. You understand. I know I'm immortal, but the plebs can be so fickle. One lucky blow from you and my reputation.
Take your last breath, Commodus.
Destroy the Empire. With Commodus gone, they'll ask me to assume command. And I'll need my best men if we're going to hold Rome. When I suspected it was you in the arena, I readied this.
The Emperor must die.
And he will. But we must save Rome first. I need you now, Marius. Fight for your father. Fight for your legion. Fight for Rome.
Boudica. Once her fate was in my hands, now she spearheaded the army of 1,000 tribes. Their giant beasts of war bore down on our gates. The evils of a rotten empire visited upon its capital. We must all answer for our choices, Nero, but it's the people of Rome that now pay for yours. Ah, Boudica, your fight was not with Rome itself, but with Nero, who had our fathers murdered, and we will be avenged. But if Rome falls, then our world will descend into darkness,
Chaos will lay waste to civilization. I will never let that happen.
Steady, Marius. Our city defenses will funnel the bastards down into this one square. They could outnumber us by 1,000 to 1 here, but the confined space will take away that advantage. And, gods be willing, Rome will see another dawn. Here they come. Hold steady. Hold steady!